According to all known laws of aviation, there is no way that a bee should be able to fly. Its wings are too small to get its fat little body off the ground. The bee, of course, flies anyway, because bees don't care what humans think is impossible.
Yellow, black. Ooh, black and yellow. Yeah, let's shake it up a little.
Barry, breakfast is ready.
Coming. Oh, hang on a second. Hello?
Barry?
Adam?
Can you believe this is happening?
Can't believe it. I'll pick you up.
Barry, why don't you use the stairs? Your father paid good money for those.
Sorry, I'm excited.
Here's the graduate. We're very proud of you, son. And a perfect report card. All B's.
Very proud.
Ah, I got a thing going here.
You got some lint on your fuzz.
Ow, that's me.
Wave to us. We'll be in row 118,000.
Bye.
Barry, I told you. Stop flying in the house.
Hey, Adam.
Hey, Barry. Is that fuzz gel?
A little. It's a special day, finally graduating.
I never thought I'd make it.
Yeah, 3 days of grade school, 3 days of high school.
Those were so awkward.
3 days of college. I'm glad I took off one day in the middle and just hitchhiked around the hive.
You did come back different.
Hi, Barry.
Hey, Artie. Growing a mustache? Looks good.
Hey, did you hear about Frankie?
Yeah.
You going to his funeral?
No, I'm not going to his funeral. Everybody knows you sting someone, you die. You don't waste it on a squirrel. He was such a hothead.
Yeah, I guess he could have just gotten out of the way. This incorporating the amusement park right into our regular day.
I guess that's why they say we don't need vacations. Boy, quite a bit of pomp. Under the circumstances.